I'm here with Tameka Foster Raymond. She is in Accra for the first time, and she's here with her son, Ryan Glover, who is a football player, and they are doing a football camp here for the Kyle's World organization that helps young people and just supporting young people here in Ghana, teaching them about American football, because we know kids in Ghana know a lot about football, which is known as soccer in North America. But the kids here had such a fantastic time. Tameka, can you tell me about your experience so far, and why did Ryan decide to come to Ghana to do this camp?
He took a DNA test and he found that he had Ghanaian roots.
Wow.
And he said, listen, let's go somewhere that, you know, is meaningful and that we can give back. So it's somewhat of a vacation, tourist type thing, but we, you know, had our Kyle's World Foundation do a very big event here also.
That's great. And so for him to come here after knowing that, you know, his roots come from Ghana, or part of his roots come from Ghana, how did he feel when he finally set foot on the continent to be here in Ghana?
He loves it so much. Like, I don't know how we're ever gonna leave. he's really made a lot of friends in this week. And he's like, now he's not even here. He's out, he has lunch dates and he's all over the place. I'm like, how are you so booked in Ghana already? Yeah, he loves it here, definitely.
So how did the camp go?
The camp was phenomenal. I mean, it was better than we imagined. We had 100 kids. Like, it was amazing to see so many kids with our, you know, foundation t-shirts on. I was like, look! It was really, really awesome. I connected with so many kids there.
And what will you tell people when you go back? Anybody who's thinking about coming to Ghana?
I'll tell them they have to come. I'll tell them, you know, don't think about it. Make sure that it happens. For sure.
Great. Thanks for taking the time out to chat with us today.
Absolutely.
Thank you
for having me.